Okay,
so this is time.
This is all new to me. 10 months ago, I was diagnosed with stage four kidney disease. Right after that, I went on dialysis. I was blessed that I was only on dialysis for 2 months before receiving the biggest gift of all, which was a kidney.
Thank you, God.
I know the things that God can do in your life.
Amen.
And He has saved me from not only that obstacle that I came through, but many more previously.
Yes.
Okay. But this was just like a huge one in my life.
Right.
Okay. So He continued to work in my life. I have faith, I believe. And I'm just dedicated to His word and what He can do each and every day.
Yes.
Because that was a huge blessing.
What God? Yes.
And I heard your story about you doing dialysis. And dialysis is a different world.
That's
a different world. I don't care how much you hear about it. If you are not going through it.
Right.
It's just... We wouldn't understand it. We just wouldn't understand it.
Right.
It's mentally and physically straining.
Yes.
And it just you have to try, like you said, to beat it.
Right.
Okay, because it can turn you just mentally down.
Right.
Okay. Especially with my situation. I'm married, I'm with kids, and just thinking about trying to go through the next phase of my life.
Right.
Thinking about what my husband might be thinking about me looking like this or feeling this way.
Yeah.
It is very difficult. But you can overcome it.
Yes, you can.
You just keep prayer and faith in your heart and just a great support system.
Yes, right.
Because that's what you really need to move her. So I'm 3 months now in of having a kidney transplant. Just go down, stay high, stay positive and just believe.
Yeah.
Every day is a blessing.